and she resides in Marlington, West Virginia. She attends the Marlington Elementary School and will be entering second grade. Joshua likes to play sports and hang out with her brothers. She also likes to draw, play outside, and swim. Her special interest is soccer and football. Joshua is described as loving, caring, and athletic. Joshua is sponsored by her family. Thank you, Jocelyn. Next, we have contestant number 7, Riley. Riley has blue eyes, blonde hair, and is the 7-year-old daughter of Justin and Crystal Kerr. She resides in Green Bank, West Virginia, and attends the Green Bank Elementary School and will be entering the second grade. Riley loves to read, play in the pool, spend time with her friends and family. She is a cheerleader and enjoys tumbling and taking care of her rabbits. Riley is described as cute, funny, and loving. Riley is sponsored by her creations by Crystal, Country Creations, Shinnerberry's Graphic LLC. Judges, contestant number 8 is on show. Can we please see? Got some hold contestant number 8. Are we ready? Contestant number 9, Caitlin. Caitlin has brown eyes, brown hair, and is the 9-year-old daughter of Stephanie and Michael Keeman and James Persinger II. She resides in Ronsford, West Virginia. She attends Alderson's Elementary School and will be entering the third grade. Caitlin enjoys riding her bike, hanging with her friends and family. She is described as outgoing, funny, and friendly. Caitlin is sponsored by her friends and family. Thank you, Caitlin. She resides at Mount Nebo, West Virginia, and attends Christian Liberty. She is involved in the local food drives, enjoys softball, hunting, fishing, pageants, and hanging out with her family and friends. She is described as smart, sassy, and outgoing. Kaylee is sponsored by her family and her friends.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kaylee. Our next contestant is custom number 11, Vivian. Vivian has hazel eyes and blonde hair and is the 7-year-old daughter of Russell and Ellen Shepherd. She resides in Elkins, West Virginia. She attends Jennings Randolph Elementary School and will be entering the second grade. Her activities are 4-H, tumbling tom, gymnastics team, Elkins Otter swim team, Seneca soccer, Elkins YMCA, basketball, and Ray's swim team. Her hobbies are hiking, playing with friends, and art. Vivian's special interests are wildlife, snakes, bees, tumbling, and swimming. Thank you, Vivian. Our next contestant is contestant number 12, Haley. Haley has blue eyes, blonde hair, and is 9-year-old daughter of Michael and Amanda Hope. She resides in Buckeye, West Virginia, and attends the Marlington Elementary School. And she will be entering the fourth grade. Her activities are soccer, Girl Scouts. Her hobbies are playing with friends, riding a four-wheeler. She is described as beautiful, funny, and loving. Haley is sponsored by her mom and dad. Thank you, Haley. At this time, we'd like to bring about all of the Little Miss contestants in a line. And look at our amazing young ladies. Let's give them all a hand of applause. Thank you, ladies. At this time, I'd like to bring out the Junior Miss West Virginia Roadkill, Leanne Green. Hello, Ms. Leanne, how are you?
How are you?
Wonderful. Would you like to tell us things that you got to do during your reign, and if you would have any advice for the contestants this evening?
Well, my favorite thing was probably going to the square dance. I was really scared that I was going to get stepped on wearing flats, but that did not happen. I had an amazing time, and I would look forward to going back. I would like to tell the contestants to stay humble and stay true to themselves.
Thank you. Okay, this time we will start with our Junior Miss contestants, number 14, Audrey. Audrey has brown eyes, light brown hair, and is the 10-year-old daughter of Katie Malcolm and she resides in Buckeye, West Virginia. She attends the Marlington Elementary School and is entering the fifth grade. Her hobbies are slime, music, soccer, football, sleepovers, and ballet. And her special interests are volunteering for the Family Resource Network thrift shop. Aubrey's described as kind, beautiful, and caring. Thank you, Aubrey. Okay, we can do that. Okay, our next contestant is number 15, Penelope. Penelope has brown eyes and brown hair and is the 10-year-old daughter of Charlene and Blair Campbell. She resides in Hillsboro, West Virginia, and she attends the Hillsboro Elementary School and is entering the fifth grade. Her hobbies are riding horses, cooking, skiing, and swimming. Her special interests are finding bugs and adding them to her eco-dome habitat. She is sponsored here this evening by her mom and dad. Thank you, Penelope. Our next contestant is number 16, Jalen. Jalen has blue eyes, blonde hair, and is the 11-year-old daughter of Jeremiah and Jamie Ramsey. She resides in Cottageville, West Virginia.